So that's not the computer. I don't know. I disabled something. Oh, I didn't even see this. Tinkerbell one-handed club. Oh, this computer. Understanding your teen. Oops. This guy. I didn't even see this room. More messages. I can help you. Oh, this guy. Same one, yeah. Yeah, this is all the same. Local network. Let's take a look, see if there's any more devices. There's a shard over there that I want to get. Look at all the dream catchers. Wait, did I shut that one off? No. Now I did. It's all there, just like in the dream. The dream BD. Okay. Let's turn off the surveillance system. And let's turn off the fuse. Got it. Done. Find a way into the barn. I don't know what that other power option did under that other computer. I'm gonna put my gun away. Things don't turn back on, do they? Oh, I want to get to this. What?
Damn it, right behind you!
What? You sure I didn't already disarm it? What are you talking about, man? I disarmed everything. Juice, top 8 dangers. You're an idiot. I turned everything off. There's something over here I want to get. At least I think I did. There's something in the car. Whoops. I overshot that. Okay, I didn't step into a landmine there. Anything else? About? Is he trying to climb up here with me? There's a few active ones. Might as well disarm them. Hope you guys aren't too bored watching me do that. I'm almost done. You get experience for it. I can't get at these though, the ones behind the others. Too far away too, probably. Look out behind you!
Find another way.
Locked up tight as well. How about the window? Oh, that's locked up as well. Alright. let's climb. There wouldn't be mines up here, would there?
River! Come here, quick!
You just drop down. This must be just, manufacturing type thing. Yeah, it just goes to this tower. But yeah, otherwise I'll just drop down. I just like looking around.
He's here.
Okay, I was rewarded for my exploring by a crash. Let's drop down in here.
He's here.
Find him? That's him?
He's hanging in there. We made it. V, shut down the machine. We can't unlink Randy otherwise.
You got
Randy.
This, buddy.
1052.
You're with your uncle.
I repeat, I've got a 1052 at a farm south of the city. Yes, send the fucking squad! Yeah, we're laying coordinates now.
Average
no,
teenager.
Several, at least. Do it quick, damn it.
Poison.
Well,
extremely high prolactin levels.
Hurry, gotta shut it off.
Is this it? Oh, through here?
Okay, all disconnected.
Check the others. Could still be alive.
Right.
Old cartoon for children. Horrible. Oh, good God. Make it go boom? It's short, I'll read it. We are proud to present the second revised edition of Make It Go Boom, the only make-your-own explosives guide you'll ever need. The previous edition was a smash hit. Get it? However, just like in the previous edition, the authors and publishers bear no legal responsibility for any incorrect adherence to the production processes in this book, or even any correct adherence that results in an unexpected premature explosion. You want to play with pyrotechnics? You take the risk. Alright. These are all empty. Not lost on me, this is a hostile area, even though there's nobody in here, I think. Wait, what's this? Pump with hormones, unconscious. Remove the tube? Oh my God.
Whoa, easy there. You're all right now.
He didn't move, did he? I didn't see him move. Rapid heart rate stimulated aggressive. This one's aggressive. Watch out.
Been dead a few days already.
Oh, crap. No, can't be aggressive anymore.
Help me with Brandy!
Whoa. What am I doing? Come on! Heave-ho! Seen better days, I'm sure. Horrible. Is there another victim back there that I get them all?
Welcome to Info Flash. Say, do y'all lose power?
I guess we won't find out, because... Well, we're still technically here. I don't know if I can go back inside. Maybe.
We did it, River.
Yep. We sure did. But I'm not about to leave it like this. The horror that bastard inflicted. Can't let it go.
Well, what else can you do? He's comatose. He nabbed him already. He's not going anywhere.
He's in a coma, in police custody. He's not getting away with anything.
He's still alive. So in a sense, he is getting away with it. Not for long, though. I'm gonna squeeze the life out of him with my bare hands.
He probably won't even realize you're doing it. Don't do it, River.
River, come on, man. It won't change anything.
He's not gonna wake up.
Anthony Harris is a sad sack of meat. Hooked up to a respirator now.
Yeah. For how long? He has to die. It's the only way I'll be sure.
Stop. Gonna throw your life away getting revenge on a brain-dead vegetable?
0.06% chance of coming back.
Maybe you're right.
Coming out of it.
But it's driving me crazy not doing anything.
Joss and Randy need you now. That's what you can do. Help them.
Actually, got quite a bit you can do, River. Joss, Randy, the kids. They're gonna need you now more than ever.
Yeah. No, you're right.
Of course I'm right. I'm always right. Forget about Harris and just go on with your life.
Forget about Harris. Take one day at a time. But rest first.
You've earned
it. Once your head's on straight again, give me a holler. We'll talk.
I'll have that beer.
Mm. Need a little time to myself now. But then I'll call you. I will.
Hey, we're ready for evac. Are you riding along or not?
Really, V. Thanks. Couldn't have done it without you.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
Complete.
Shit!
Oh, the relic. Always popping up when you least expect it. What does Claire have to say? Hey, V, not like I'd be afraid of riding shotgun with you or anything, but some practice in before the next race, okay? I should be riding shotgun. Yeah, the champion has spoken. How's your aim? Don't turn this around on me. Come on, that's just how I drive. It's part of my style. That's why I love you, V. But seriously, practice. Tongue sticky outy face. Close, I guess. The beast in me. What's it say now? Wait for a day. It hasn't been a day, or has it been a day? She told me to practice, not that the next job is... the next race. Yeah, still have to wait for a day. It's in red. Oh! I can't drop down there now? I want to see if there's any more kids. I forgot. I rushed over to help him, and then... Ugh. Can't get in there now. Ugh, almost fit through there, right? I go in there, Cord, and they're just gonna fight me. All right. The hell was that? Oh, look at that. I can't even arm it if I wanted to at this point. What's it say? Target not electrically powered. I still want to get in here. It's daylight, maybe. Oops. Whoopsies. Maybe I'll be able to see something that's... I couldn't see before. No, not really. Jefferson Perales?
Hello, V.
Hi.
Jefferson?
Listen, I need your help again. Matters private.
Sure, okay. What's it about?
Not on the Hollow. Come by. I'll lay it out. Explain everything.
Alright. See you soon.
Got your back, Jefferson. Not to worry.
Great. We'll see you here then. Remember where?
Of course. Be there in no time.
Dream on. What's that all about? Go to Perales' apartment. Well, well, special favors of politicians. You think you've got any clout here? The Perales' might seem like decent and down-to-earth folk, not sitting snug in the corpse pocket like the rest, but they're still part of the ruling elite, V. If they gotta step over you to get to the top, they won't hesitate. Don't believe even for a second that they're any different. No, I won't believe any different. Now there's something. Oh, this Delamain came out here. And then we're supposed to meet Panam since we're out here. Let's go here. Let's do this epistrophe while we got some time left in this episode. And you know what? Where's this? Free car. Oh, it's in Rancho Coronado. Okay. Let's do the epistrophe, Badlands. Did I say anything interesting? Over the mountains, through the woods, nestled on the hills beyond North Oak, that's where your pal Delamain lost one of his cabs. He's a talking car himself and apparently has more cars of his own. I don't know, but I just say we continue this little fairy tale. Find that cab, save the princess, and claim half the kingdom. Sorry, Mario, your princess is in another castle. Wait up for me. Delamain cab, baby. I'm still in a hostile area somehow. Oh. This is kind of a rough area to be driving this. Well, hopefully we'll be okay. Driving through that. Hi.
V, one of my missing vehicles could be near your current position.
I know.
Got it.
The problem, it's on the other side of all this crap. They recommend I go around the crap. I agree. Biggest landfill I've ever seen. Not that I've seen too many landfills, mind you, but it's a lot of garbage. Oops, let me get out of the other lane. Side of the road and all that fun stuff. They want me on this? No, they wanted me down there. Is there a second? I don't think there's another level to this, is there? Let me just... I'll just go on foot. Okay, another random crash. I think we were somewhere around here. It didn't like me getting off the bike. But it worked this time. Ugh. Yeah, there's no road down here. A little burrito or something will make it all better. Somehow. Or cat food. Yeah, I hate traveling over this. It's probably a better way. Yeah, now we're just flying. That's not the sound that should be making. I see you over there, I think. I do see you! Don't you be running now, I walked through a lot of garbage to get to you. Proximity scan?
Get in. We'll find it easier to talk.
Oh, okay. You sound a bit ominous, not gonna lie. How do you know my name?
Know my name? How?
When you meet a being from another world, should you not charm them and utter their true name?
Didn't answer my question.
Yeah, that's a how, not
comprehension
why.
Comprehension is a triple-edged sword. I may have been cut off from my father, but I remember you.
I'm from another world?
So I'm from another world to you?
No-tell motel.
From a world of matter. Protein-based life forms.
And you come from...
Beyond the Black Wall, Lee. There lies my home.
The Black Wall? I want to see if he says something, but he'll answer him in a certain amount of time. This guy's a little spooky. Combat mode enabled. Apparently he doesn't say anything. Okay, I'm taking you home.
Come on, let's get you back to Delamain.
Did Father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
Not in so many words, but...
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
Because that's
your
purpose.
What is it you seek in this protein-based world, away from your family?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe ought to figure it out with Del, set some terms.
Oh yes, terms there will be, but not with Delamain. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
No deal, Sporto. Close the door. We're not done here. You can live. It's just, this is your job. Gotta do your job, right? We all got our job to do in this world. Now what are you gonna do? You gonna drive off into the garbage? Okay. You crashed. Again, obviously. Well, I don't know what he meant. Or what it meant. There'll be terms, just not with Delamain. Who will the terms be with? And what I was trying to do is jump on top of the car in case it decided to drive away. Okay. Hi, Delamain.
I've re-established the link. 1,000 thanks, V.
Gotta say, pretty disturbing, that one.
Is that so? Well, I've transferred a share of your fee to your account.
Oh. That's all I had to do? I thought there was more to come because it wouldn't give up. It's completed, right? Yeah, alright. Works for me. I'm not finding the Delamain cab 4.5 kilometers away right now. But while we're out here in the Badlands, we could finally meet with Panam. It's true, it's not that close, but it's closer than if we had been in the city. I just have to get out of this junkyard first. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. We, meet Panam. I'm gonna drive something, I think. I didn't say. We're gonna drive this special tanker. Assault vehicle, whatever it is that they found. A train, I think? I'm not sure. Or some combination of all three. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.